The Pediatric Critical Care Medicine Boot Camp, it's a simulation boot camp, was actually started at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia by V9 Ned Carney.
But the camp grew too large and became almost 70 fellows from across the country, mostly East Coast and Midwest. Our friends at CHOP sought to have another location to expand the camp. So 2 years ago, we volunteered and became that second location.
The fellows that attend are critical care fellows, so they work in the heart center and they work in our pediatric intensive care unit. So, and in addition to that, they respond to events all over the hospital. So when a code happens in the hospital, the ICU fellows are the ones that are gonna go to that code first.
We train these fellows intensely for 2 days where they learn the essentials of management of a critically ill child.
So we're talking about things that happen suddenly in the unit, like a patient has a cardiac arrest and their heart stops, and the team needs to react immediately and be able to work on resuscitating the patient.
The care of any critically ill child doesn't begin and end with one individual practitioner. It's ultimately a team sport. Well, that would include other providers, such as nurses, such as respiratory therapists. From the goodness of their heart and their dedication, a number of our nurses from the Heart Center have come to participate because they are invested in the care of the children, invested in the education of our fellows.
Being in the intensive care unit is a pretty stressful place because we have children's lives in our hands where we want them to have the best outcome possible.
Our job is to take care of the children, but in taking care of the children, we have to take care of each other. And in order to do that, we have to provide them, if you would, a safe space to learn. So their strikeouts, their misses, their foul balls, they don't count, because the game's not real until they go back out on the field and work in the actual ICU.